So this is the mouthpiece here. It's like a recorder mouthpiece with an air duct and the edge. And the air goes down here and comes up here and comes over here and comes down and up here, over here and out here. This is what's called a harmonic flute, which means you're basically playing these really rich harmonics. And you can see with this something this size, it's all folded up because it would be way too long to play otherwise, especially in ceramics. So it's all folded up and I get to have this palm hole and play the end, which I could not do otherwise. This flute is another big harmonic flute, just like this one. The air comes in here to this air ducted mouthpiece, same as on that one. So the air comes in here and it goes here. This is just a support, it makes it stronger. Comes around here, and comes out here.
So Aboriginal. Tell me about this.
This is a clay do, and it's made so that you blow here and the sound goes here and down here and it comes up here and it goes down here. It's all these tubes connected to these different balls of clay, and so it's longer than its sound would, I mean its shape would suggest. And I liked it, the fact that it's got finger holes too, so you can really play with the pitch a little bit. This is fun. This is a lot of fun. And what's really interesting about it too is it has these interesting overtones that you don't get in a traditional didgeridoo. And it almost sounds a little bit clay-like, you know, like a ringing bowl, you know, some of those higher pitches. But it's played like a trombone. It's like a sound to it. It's great. It's a fun instrument. I've got a couple of them and they sound fabulous together. They sound like mastodons in heat or something.